Well, my first time. Let's see.
With the sun today, it's another sunny day. I went past my mama crib, 902 in OLA. But that shit 6 months ago, I'm set for life, yeah, some would say. But every day I wake up scared that it could be taken from me. I'm not giving nothing back, I got used to getting paid. But no one ever told me what I'd have to sacrifice for fame. I'm just trying not to go insane, but I got all this weight on me, and I just wanna run away. I don't wanna hear from y'all, I'm losing my temper now. Get the fuck up on my phone. Went to Mexico for like 6 days. Came back and now I still feel the same way. Fucked up, in pain. Like why the fuck I spent 150 on this plane? Like why the fuck I spent 260 on these chains? Like how am I so paranoid I bulletproof my range? Shit don't mean no shit. I mean the pressure's a mess. I'm 19 trying to navigate money and stress. Weird industry friends and my family life is intense. And my girl is always upset cause I'm always fucking working. Shit, I expect some respect. Can't even go on the net without someone going for my neck. I forget that I'm blessed. I pray to God I hope it's a test. Cause I've been giving so much I don't know what I got left. Hold on baby, check the score. Why the hell you talking for?